And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 76, and I'm back over here at this quest. Of course, all the Scorch responded. Yikes. Anyways, let's get on with it.
You find me my egg? Now you understand where I didn't want to go. Is he getting my egg or not?
Well, hello. That is a beauty. When you're hatched, you're going to call me Papa.
Here, those are my end of the bucket. Make the most of them.
So now, I'm going to go sell stuff. When players are there, I'll come up. Is it kind of screws up your ability to teleport? Ooh. Too bad I can't use it.
Seems to
what a day. Even though I'm drinking soda right next to me. Getting the yawnies, meaning time to sleep. Alright. I can always get back later. Thank you. can't currently use it, so. If I send back, okay. Doing okay in that department. Take some melons. Okay, these are green. Let's take that. I can plant that later and get some decent stuff out of that. Alrighty. I'm gonna go drop off stuff at my camp. To dropping stuff off in my camp so that I can go here. I just accidentally scrapped something I didn't want to scrap. I'd probably make it, it's just... That kinda sucked. See, what was it? We have a pipe pistol. Got it something.
I'll wear your guts around my neck.
Alright, we just learned that Bobby will listen. The hab thing needs to be outside, not inside, because otherwise super mutants can just spawn in here. When I go to pick all this up, I'm just going to move camp and all this will get stored in there. Apparently, my original setup was stored. Get this done as quickly as we can. Without ending up dead. I know. I'm thinking about leaving the guy alive now because that villager is being kind of a dick. I am starting to have a problem with food. Probably screwed that up, it's alright though. I probably should have put those points into like carry loop, which I was originally trying to figure out. I also probably should have put those points into like what do you want to call it? Should put those points into action points too. It's all good though. Wow, they got a nice setup. All right, let's try the charisma approach. I don't think it's gonna go well. You need to smack on something, huh? Oh, he's got the nice one. Nice room. Not a bad setup. Be taking that. Don't mind me, I'm not grabbing anything. What are you talking about? You didn't see shit.
You looking for trouble?
Yes, I am.
You're about to find it.
Who I'm looking for. Ooh, I see something I want. Probably ain't that good, but hey. Why not loot it?
Thank you. No one's heard from Batter.
Suspect he finally managed to get himself killed. That was a long shot anyway. Always figured it'd take someone coloring with a full box of crayons to find us our prize.
You the one with the password? Presume someone gave it to you because they thought you could be useful. Name's Roper. Now, explain to me why the hell you're taking up my air.
You're gonna die.
Is that so? And why exactly would I do that? Sure you are. But if you know where your treasure is, well, then I'm all ears. Barrel of laughs, aren't you? Now, you gonna tell me where this thing is, or are you just wasting my time? Damn right you will. But I'm a generous man. You bring me the location first, you'll get your fair share. Now get out.
Yeah.
No.
I was thinking about not killing him, but... like, you know what? He's being a dick. He needs to go. Yeah, there's a different way I could have handled that, but I'm just looking over like, excuse me? You're gonna treat me like that? No. You ain't even doing that, man. Beer in there. No one but dust. No one but dust.
Ah.
Another one goes, another one bites the dust. as soon as I popped that fucking Raider's head, I just sat there. Another one bites the dust. Saw the old school song. Back inside for some reason. Okay. Already killed everyone inside here, so why am I going back inside? Ah, no, this is gross what I'm doing. Leave the alrighty, that was a screwed up thing to do there. Get the fuck out of here. It's a lovely habit, and I'm trying to stop swearing while producing content, but you know, there are some points where it's appropriate to say, time to get the hell out of here. Or you could say it in this curse way, and you know, it actually makes sense and people will laugh. Some people like that, some people don't. And now that parent would be looking at me like, he's cursing. Why is he cursing? Why not? He must have got uncomfortable with me having being nearby. Fast travel, please stand by. So I've only started playing this for about 2-3ish days. Only a level 12. I probably would level up faster if I joined these events, but it kind of ruins the immersion of the game if you do that. So that's why I reason I am the way I am. It's like, eh. Pack up my camp.
You're back. You managed to get those punks out of our hair yet? Well, that's good to hear. Though, judging by that look in your eye, I have exactly zero follow-up questions on the method of your negotiations. But you did
good.
Don't
ask, don't tell.
Shows maybe you could be trusted. Maybe. But there's still the issue of my missing muscle. They went out chasing some unsavory characters. Never came back. They're two of the tougher cookies I've met in my day. So them being gone this long means something happened. You track them down? Maybe I remember a thing or two about this Crane fella. Well, missing person number one's named Polly. Got a transmitter in her. You could track her with your little radio there. Missing person number two goes by Saul. Those two are closer than toes and bad stilettos. So if you find one, The other's likely close by. Find them for me, and I'll pay you for the privilege of getting to yell at them in person.
Not doing this quest tonight.
100 caps with your name on them sound about right.
How are you talking?
You're not wrong. Okay, it's a deal. So you'll find them for me? Not the foggiest, but that's where the transmitter comes in. Tune to her station and it should get you going in the right direction.
After I get this quest, I'm going back to my camp. I move it a little bit to the side. Just enough for the camp to store itself inside of the camp thing. Log off.
Appreciate it. Polly's tracking frequency is 99.7. The once proud home of Appalachia's smooth jazz. I figured someone should get some use out of it. Find out what happened to him. If I need to find new people, I'd like to at least ensure I tried to do right by the old ones.
Alrighty. This seems to be in better shape, so... Yeah, accidentally sold. One of those. Accidentally scrapped with. That is nice, I just wish I knew if a way to repair it. Yeah, they start using this stuff. Gave me corn, man. I can actually use this to plant and make more corn. Here. You can keep that. Alright. Go back to my camp. Get ready to pack it up. Go to sleep. So that's what I think these camps are doing, is they'll pack up their camp and they'll move it to a different spot. The only issues I see is every time you move your camp, the price goes up. So that means you gotta get more caps and more and more and more. It used to cost me 2 caps to move the camp. It now costs me 8. place this real quick so that I can have this in storage. So that when I do get some razor green going through here. Come on, server, stop dookieing. This way I can grow it later. This time when I move my camp, I'm gonna have it set up where I can just drop it and go, basically, from what I've learned. Kind of set up so that everything's kind of set up back to back. Thank you. Alright. Let's move the location. So I'm gonna move it to a different location. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure subscribe button. I'll see you guys again soon.